I thought you were very funny.
I'm a great musician. I used to sing with Kwela.
Are you serious?
Yeah. When I sing, I move the crowd. They all move and go home.
I don't think you're that bad. I don't think you're that bad.
The last time I performed, actually, they were wondering what had happened to the keyboard.
I'm not funny. By nature, I'm not funny. So, Pablo, do what you do. Just continue.
Thank you very much, Jane. When they were playing the music, it reminded me of my childhood. You know, when I was a little boy, that's why they say a child is a child. I was around 5 years old, and that's when we had only one radio station. And my mom would pick me from school, give me a mug of porridge, and would make me listen to announcements. Now, me, I thought those announcements were a song. They used to play every day at one. They would first play the Uganda announcements. Which song is this? You know? Omwana mulwadde ali kustande mulago mulago mje mulabo omwana mulabo omwana okumusanga n'obutamusanga byona bifaanagana. And the song would go on and on. Now, as if that wasn't enough, at 2, they would put on the Runyoro announcements. So I would think it was part B of the first song. You know? Musibinyuta bampulikize urangu murunyoro torombindu basomera Bonfast watelbuka pamwendom kantandikena bafirem. Omunyoro, omunyoro dongo, omunyoro dongo, nina kunyingi na wiko kwa mutabani, banyoro died. Because everyone would die even odongo as a munyoro. Yeah? Omunyoro, omunyoro dongo, afire kimwisire teba kimanyire, nibabikira abagaya na abagaya kati, abasambu na abasambu kati, mwije okuzika kwa lero postmortem ya nyenki ya. So, I think it was a song, you know. But you know, when you grow you get to learn, but amidst those virango, they used to have names, heavy names. And I realized that actually these people are always dying because of the name they give you. Omami, omami bakargahi, nabiko kufakom tabani, timwenzire, timwenzire. Bakargahi means where did you come from? You produced a kid and you called him, I don't love him. Why can't he die? You know, the names you give your kids matter a lot. Yeah? When you go to Tesoland, all their names are short. Very short. I don't know what the alphabet did to them. Short. You go to Gisuland, all their names are hot. Wanyala, Wanamba, Wapakabulo, Wahwa, Wahwa. That's if you're eating some hot Irish. Wahwa, 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 Wanyala, Wahwa. And when you go to the West Nile, their names have a beat. Zinrikutuba. Raniga. Everything is heavy. The Madi names. And I wonder even when you come to Western Uganda, for them they name you according to the season, according to the situation. I remember one time I was in a market. They told the gentleman that his wife had given birth to a baby boy. He had just bought a radio. It was Panasonic. He named the kid Panasonic. Because he had just bought a what? The event matters, the season, if you're born during the war, they call you Rutaro. You know? The names are significant. You find a person's name is in a question form. Banyenzachi, what do they want from me? So you're thinking about the circumstances. Another one, the name is lamenting. Think as him, I'm not yet grateful. Why? You know? Others, you find the surname is the same as the Christian name. Businje peace. Businje is a peace. Mbabazi grace. Mbabazi is grace. The difference is the similarity. Yeah? But if there is one, the others, you find the family, when you put their names together, they make a very significant statement. With all due respect, for example, His Excellency, I love his family. I think it's called family planning. You have a purpose. For example, his father is called Mr. Kaguta. Kaguta means heavy, you know. Big is big. His late mother, may her soul rest in peace, is called Kokundeka, which means, why don't you just leave me alone? Why do you harass people? You leave her alone, please. His Excellency himself is Museveni. You know, something that looks for freedom, something that is peaceful, eh? Aba seven pakalas. You know? And then his other brother, whom everybody calls Salim Saleh, actually is called Akandwanaho, which means he fought for me. Yeah? Then there is the other one called Inziri, which means I have produced. There is the other younger one called Toyota. I don't know whether it's Hilux, but Toyota or Kosa. Toyota, basically a nice car. And the last one is Sodo. Just that. Now when you put the names together, it becomes Kaguta, Kokunde, Kam 7, Akandwanaho, Zire, Toyota, Sodo. Which literally means, Kaguta, why don't you just leave me alone? Museven fought for me when I just produced Toyota soda. Why don't you just enjoy the peace? Do you want another rap? You want another rap? I don't have the copyright.